as a sophomore. And needless to say, it has a lot of meaning in so many ways. So here is